Hi friends, welcome to my channel. I am Anubhav. So today's topic is how to prepare a ginger sugar. So let's start the video. So for ginger sugar, you want a granulated sugar and a few of ginger. So I am taking 85 grams of granulated sugar. So today I am going to make a ginger sugar. You know, dry ginger contains thermogenic agent which helps to burn fat, and it boosts your metabolism also, which helps to weight loss. So now I'm just grind it coarsely like a previous videos. After grinding, it will look like this. So now you can use whole sliced dry ginger also for this recipe, but before that you have to grind it first, then you just add it into your sugar. Otherwise, if you have a ginger powder also, a good quality ginger powder, you can directly add into your recipe. So I am adding 15 grams of ginger powder into the sugar. So it has lot of other health benefits also, like it cure motion sickness, also protect from cough and flu. It has anti-inflammatory properties also. It is antibacterial also, and maintain blood circulation in your body. So now the time of mixing. Mix it well. So this mixture actually helps to infuse all the flavor of ginger into your sugar. So after blending all the things, I'm preferring you to keep at least for 2 days after making this sugar, then you use at any of your dishes. It helps to infuse the flavor well with the sugar. So this is all about your ginger sugar. I think it's a very easy recipe. So you can use this sugar for different purpose, like you can sprinkle top of warm cakes, cookies, hot tea, breads, etc. If you have any fusion dish also, you can use it. So I hope you like the video. If you like it, please don't forget to press the bell icon for watch upcoming videos at first, and hit the subscribe button.